Ripley, you on your way?
Yeah.
Ricardo's moving in ahead of you. I've sent your guy Samuels to Android processing. Once this thing's dead, I'm gonna get him to access Apollo and lift the lockdown.
Samuel's okay doing that?
Guy said he wanted to help and I have my hands full here. Besides, he's a synthetic. Should be easier for him to get in there.
I guess.
Look, Ripley, we're the only people standing between Sevastopol and outright disaster.
Outright disaster has already happened, Waits. All we can do now is kill that fucker. I'm in the Systex fire.
Ripley, heads up. I'm reading lots of malfunctioning systems in your area.
Thank you.
Wait, what's wrong with this station?
It's always been falling apart, but because of the decommission, a lot of the systems have been shut down. Add to the fact that everyone's too busy trying to stay alive to maintain anything, and you end up with goddamn chaos.
Did something back there just explode?
That's the least of your problems. The creature's nearby.
You heard the lady. Let's go.
Wait, the creature. How are we gonna seal it in?
The spire was built to process high-value compounds dredged up from the gas. Precautions are still in place. The tower can be shut off. Vents, doors, everything. So, you build a cage around the creature, then Ricardo locks it down. Finalizing the lockdown. You need to close the security doors all around the stairwell. Then the supply storage, maintenance access, and server hub reception. Report in as you go.
Why don't you ask me about Sevastopol's safety? Thank you.
Storage locked down.
Okay.
Okay. Maintenance access shut off.
Affirmative, Ripley.
To Ripley.
I've already connected you.
Ripley, there's an override command that allows you to initiate the emergency lockdown. It's on the terminal behind the reception desk.